We interrupt your programming. This is a national emergency.
The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration has detected a significant environmental event that will impact the greater United States. You and your loved ones should seek the nearest fallout shelter immediately. Please stand by for further area updates.
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. Think I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out. I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right? If the world was ending, you would come over, right? Right?
I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now. Think I figured out how to think about you without it ripping my heart out. And I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine.
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Sky be falling while I hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you come over, right?
You come over, right? You come over, you come over, you come over, right?
I know, you know, we know you went down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling while I hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you come over, right? You come over, you come over, you come over, right? If the world was ending, you come over, right?
Seek shelter immediately. This broadcast will go dark in 5, 4, 3.
You found someone new before me, and you didn't try nearly as hard. And maybe that's the problem. I don't know how to take it away from you without giving someone else my heart. All I do is get over you, and I'm still so bad at it. I let myself want you, I let myself try, I let myself fall back into your eyes. I let myself want you, I let myself hope, I let myself feel things I know that you don't. You're not mine anymore, but I'm still a little bit yours. Maybe if I'd said the right things, it never would have gone this way. But maybe that's the problem, 'cause I still kinda think it was up to me, when I never could have made you stay. All I do is get over you, and I'm still so bad at it. I let myself want you, I let myself try, I let myself fall back into your eyes. I let myself want you, I let myself hope, I let myself feel things I know that you don't. You're not get over you, and I'm still so bad at it. We outgrew the love we knew, but I still wish I had it. I let myself want you, I let myself try, I let myself fall back into your eyes.
Should hang up the phone, you said maybe don't. And I think I should go, you said maybe don't. 'Cause I run from the things that I want the most. You said I get this, what you do, but
we should never speak again. Because I like you, and lately it's been only getting worse. So we should never speak again. Because I want to, I've run through every outcome, and in everyone I'm hurt. Oh, I hate surprises, but you surprise me.
I should hang up the phone, you said maybe don't. And I think I should call, you said maybe don't. 'Cause I run from the things that I want the most. You said I get this, what you do, but baby, don't. I'm not saying I'm wrong, but you may be right. I don't know how to fall asleep unless you say goodnight. Said I run from the things that I want the most. You said I get this, what you do, but baby, don't.
I'm hoping I could get a word with your expectations, 'cause they don't seem to be based on you and me. And you've been making group decisions about us without us. Tell me what I'm gonna say and let me edit. I think it could be different if you let it.
I should hang up the phone, you said maybe don't. And I think I should go, you said maybe don't. 'Cause I'm running from the things that I want the most. You said I get this, what you do, but baby, don't. I'm not saying I'm wrong, but you may be right. I don't know how to fall asleep unless you say goodnight. Yeah, I'm running from the things that I want the most. You said I get this, what you do, but maybe don't. Maybe don't. Maybe don't.
Yeah, I run from the things that I want the most. And I get this what you do, but
this is just a heads up. I miss people's heads up. Only cause I'm scared of losing mine. If you could be less honest, tick a couple less boxes, I could sabotage this and still be justified.
I should hang up the phone, you said maybe don't. I should always be alone, you said maybe don't. Cause I run from the things that I want the most. I said I guess it's what you do, but the more I think it through, I'm not saying that I'm wrong, but you may be right. And I'm running out of reasons to push you aside. Yeah, I'm running from the things that I want the most. I said I guess it's what you do, but maybe don't.
I don't say what's on my mind quite as much as you'd like me to. I've been hearing that my whole life, I promise it's not just you. But I so confidently want you that when you say you're insecure about my feelings, I don't take you serious. But if you need me to tell you more, you're one of the few things that I'm sure of. You're one of the few things that I know already I could build my world of. One of the few things that I'm sure of. And I want you to unravel me. Come closer, come closer. Come closer, come closer. I don't say what's on my mind quite as much as you'd like me to. Yeah, and often when I'm quiet, you worry I'm hiding from you. And I know I keep a lie to myself, but still you're more part of me than anybody else. So if you need me to tell you more, you're one of the few things that I'm sure of. You're one of the few things that I know already I could build my world up. One of the few things that I'm sure of.
Come closer. The way you turned to me in bed and the way you said, can I have my spot? Put your head against my chest, ask me to rub your neck. Put on British Bake Show or some other stupid show we'd watch. My hands on your knee in the passenger seat on the 101, driving just aimlessly. The way you turned to me and said, going anywhere with you's okay with me. So much of us was perfect, and it's always what I think about first. How nice it could have been if we only lived where our love works. Fossilize my heart, trying to hold on to the good parts. Memorize you in my arms, trying to hold on to the good parts. Can we separate the way it ended from the person? Refuse to take to heart the things we said when we were hurting. I still think we mostly are the good parts. The way you make up silly names for me, I hate it, but you call me all the time. The way you fell asleep beside me in a hospital recliner on the evening my appendix chose to die. In any kind of crisis, it's impossible I wouldn't run to you. We almost prophesized it on the day we met like we already knew. Fossilize my heart, trying to hold on to the good parts. Memorize you in my arms, trying to hold on to the good parts. Can we separate the way it ended from the person? Refuse to take to heart the things we said when we were hurting. I still think we mostly are the good parts. So much of us was perfect, and it's always what I think about first. How nice it could have been if we only lived where our love works. Fossilize my heart, trying to hold on to the good parts. Memorize you in my arms, trying to hold on to the good parts. Can we separate the way it ended from the person? Refuse to take to heart the things we said when we were hurting. I still think we mostly are the good parts.
You should know I'm a ways past the point where my mind can change. Nothing I'd rearrange. You're the perfect combination of reckless, stubborn, and affectionate. And when you tell me we're steady, I know you mean every word of it. No one's ever loved me like that. 3 a.m. in a hospital bed, running high on my meds, saying no one's ever loved me like that. Tell me no, you don't have to be strong, you're allowed to be wrong. No one's ever loved me like that. Mama cried, cause your love is the kind she always wished I would find. No one's ever loved me like that. No one's ever loved me like that. I'm a mess, or at my best, you're the first thing I don't second guess. I've seen enough, and I can say you're the perfect combination of hectic, sexy, and irreverent. And when you tell me we're steady, I know you mean every word of it. No one's ever loved me like that. 3 a.m. in a hospital bed, running high on my meds, saying no one's ever loved me like that. Tell me no, you don't have to be strong, you're allowed to be wrong. No one's ever loved me like that. Mama cried, cause your love is the kind she always wished I would find. No one's ever loved me like that. No one's ever loved me like that. hospital bed, running high on my meds, saying no one's ever loved me like that. Tell me no, you don't have to be strong, you're allowed to be wrong. No one's ever loved me like that. Mama cried, cause your love is the kind she always wished I would find. No one's ever loved me like that. No one's ever loved me like that. Never loved me like that.
And I'd like the memory of this moment to be that in my loopiest, most unfiltered state, all I could think about was how much I love you. Over and out.
Nothing's wrong, and it's not what I'm used to. Oh, does it surprise you too? When it's simple, is it easier than it should be? Nothing's wrong, but when you're not in my arms, I send voice notes, you send hearts, and get quiet, and I know that means you miss me. You're jealous, you shouldn't be. I want you obsessively, but I know how complicated it can get. When you're not in front of me, I know insecurities get in your head. But I'm not gonna interrupt if you need to talk about it. Roll my eyes, get offended by the way you doubt it. You know you might, you just forget sometimes. So promise me you won't. But I love you. Hey, stupid, I love you. Nothing's wrong, I just get in my head too. Can you reassure me you're still in it? I just wish you could lean in and kiss me. Say nothing's wrong. Tell me to settle down. You do it better than I've ever known how. Won't pull some tricks for attention, but could I get a little now? I'm not gonna interrupt if you need to talk about it. Roll my eyes, I get offended by the way you doubt it. You know you might, you just forget sometimes. So promise me you won't. And you know I'll remind you when you think I don't. Hey, stupid, I love you. But I love you. You're jealous, you shouldn't be. I want you obsessively, but I know how complicated it can get. When you're not in front of me, I know insecurities get in your head. But I'm not gonna interrupt if you need to talk about it. Roll my eyes, I get offended by the way you doubt it. You know you might, you just forget sometimes. So promise me you won't. And you know I'll remind you when you think I don't. Hey, stupid, I love you. Hey, stupid, I love you. How could you forget? I told you 17 times with your second name. I love you. How could you forget? I told you 17 times. Hey, stupid, I love you. How could you forget? I told you 17 times with your second name. I love you. How could you forget? I told you 17 times. Hey, stupid, I love you.
Feels like a disrespectful oversimplification to say we wanted different things, to brush it off with an explanation like attachment styles and timing. You were my everything. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Just another man who leaves. I hate myself for hurting you, but it would make it worse to fix it. I wish I'd figured out a way of keeping myself in it, 'cause I meant to be the man you were standing with, not another tally line to justify your fear of abandonment. And I hate how I lived up to your worst fears, makes it worse how it worked so well for 3 years, and it could all be for the best in the end, but for now it feels like losing my best friend. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Just another man. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Feels like a disrespectful oversimplification to say we wanted different things, to brush it off with an explanation, like attachment styles and timing. You were my everything. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Just another man who leaves. I hate my myself for hurting you, but it would make it worse to fix it. I wish I'd figured out a way of keeping myself in it, cause I'm meant to be the man you were standing with, not another tally line to justify your fear of abandonment. And I hate how I lived up to your worst fears, makes it worse how it worked so well for 3 years, and it could all be for the best in the end, but for now it feels like losing my best friend. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man? Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every man?